It is almost Halloween, so what about a haunted ghost tour? There's a nightly tour covering the spooky history of the historic Argenta district. Chanley Painter is live in North Little Rock to give us a preview of the tour. Hey, Chanley.
Mallory, I've been looking forward to this for a long time. It's a haunted Argenta ghost tour. It's all about the history and celebrating the spooky past. I'm here with the storyteller, Paul.
Hello.
And I've been kind of doing my homework, reading his book on some of these stories. But give everyone an idea of what this tour is all about. You have some coming up for a while now.
I do, yeah. They're going into mid-November. So the tours are walking tours that really focus on the history of Argenta. But you can't talk about the history without talking about the myths, the legends, the stories, and in particular, the ghosts.
Absolutely. And there's some pretty famous ones you've been telling me about. But the tour starts right here. This is kind of the original spot for Argenta. It has a lot of history here. You're dressed for the part.
I am, yes.
So give us a little preview.
All right. So part of what I talk about here at the park is how this is the oldest part of Argenta from here down to the river. Mm-hmm. And we also talk about how this was part of the Trail of Tears. And this was an area that saw the most death in all of Argenta, most likely.
Wow.
And so
wow.
That's why we start here. And we have a photo from this very spot that was taken in 1908. So people can actually see what Argenta looked like back in
the day. And it's a walking tour. It's an hour and a half. Of course, it's going to be dark outside. The tour is at night, usually.
You've
made this special appearance for us. But you use some pretty neat tools from the past. I don't know if you want to go ahead and kind of show us this a little bit.
Sure. These are some of the artifacts from Argenta's past that we share on the tour. People get to take a look at them, hold them in their hand. And one of those items in particular is also haunted.
Ooh.
Yeah. Don't want to give away too much. I talk about it on the tour, and people can experience it themselves.
Okay. All right. So where can they learn real quick about how to get tickets? Because you're almost sold out.
Right. HauntedArgenta.com. It's pretty simple. There, all of the dates and times are available, and they can be purchased online, and they do need to get them in advance.
That's okay. All right. So we're going to continue this tour, Mallory. He every Wednesday does Booze and Brew, stopping in some of the places on Main Street here. So we're going to head down the road a little bit, see where he's going to take me. And I think he said that this EMF meter might go a little crazy, but I'm skeptical. We'll see.
Sounds spooky. Chanley, live Chanley, thank you so much. Halloween is fast approaching, but